Well, he's just aching to get one somewhere.
I don't know what I'd like to just see him do. The Cleveland pitchers yesterday, Sorensen, and so far today, Anderson, they're just tailing the ball away from him. They don't want to give him anything that he can really jerk. I wish he'd just make his little adjustment and just tap that dude on in the left field one time.
Get to the wall. That's where it, that's where he lived for about 6 years when he came up. They're playing him to pull. That time, it's on the inside corner for strike two. That time, a good fastball by Anderson, shaving that inside slice. Goes to the left side, gets his face in. Oh, he got one. A single for Carl Yastrzemski. He heard you.
Oh, what the heck, he's been a good enough hitter over the years to make those little adjustments, and if they're not going to let him do something that he would really like to do. And besides, what he's trying to do is absolutely the hardest thing in the world for anybody to do, is walk to a plate on one time and say, I want to hit the ball out of the ballpark. It's just almost never done.
Especially in this park for him.